Lord, you called me from a slumber. I was afraid and weak to hear your voice, but you mold me.